An Amtrak train derailed in north-central Montana on Saturday. At least three people are dead, and local officials say there were multiple injuries but no final count. Pictures on social media showed one of the train cars completely on its side, while other videos showed train cars upright but tipped off the tracks. All passengers on board have been taken off the train. It's unclear yet what caused the derailment. The National Transportation Safety Board said it will probe the incident. Amtrak said the Seattle-bound train in the incident departed from Chicago with 141 passengers and 16 crew on board.